Yo, put your hand inna the here right now. If you know you get money, the girl them know you no have none. Use a motherfucking domain. The girl them no wanna broke man. You no have none, you're the luck man. Hey, we no grand prix get the girl them. We make money rain pon them. We think them turn up, we think them turn up. Maximum value, we think them turn up. Yes, I still popping, we think them turn up. We are fast all night till the sun it come up. We think them turn up, we think them turn up. Maximum value, we think them turn up. Get any girl we want, we think them turn up. We are fast all night till the sun it come up.
Put it on YouTube, man. Yes, yes, people. As you know, Dancehall Music Review are the artist, the maddest, the sickest dancehall music show in the world.
Yeah, and if you'd like to advertise with us or sponsor the show, you can hit us up at contact@hypelife.tv. Yes, me say.
Yeah, people, we have thousands of fans, over a million views. So me say, thing I go add the thing mad. So advertise with us, sponsor the show, contact@hypelife.tv. Yeah.
Not nice.
A shine strong, pretty get a youth them long.
Get a youth be wise, get a youth be wise. Open up your eyes, know the wolves in disguise.
Police one lock up man to smoke some marijuana. Lock up the bigger.
Yes, yes, people, you don't know see a CV with another exclusive update. So me I say right now, you know, currently in Jamaica the situation is very, very, very sticky. You know, cause Bruce Golden them finally have come to, you know, the I guess they're ready for extradite the man, sign the paper for extradite Christopher Cook, you know. Dodo say so me I say basically right now. Me don't even understand why the man did a pretend same level one do it in the first place. I know he must say, yo, basically, you don't want to violate the extradition treaty, you know, with the US government and thing. That's what I say. So basically, after US put the pressure upon them, take a certain people visa and them thing there, it's like, no, the man I realize, say, I waste him that wasting time when him say he never want to extradite the man, never want to sign the paper, because guess what? After a certain man visa get taken for nothing at all, you still have to do it then out. So where you not stand up for then? Where you not put your career and your political thing pan the line for? If you not do it, you should not do it and not quiet and do it already. No, you come out, you know, like yesterday in a Kingston, you don't know, say enough business get shut down early. People send home them workers and them thing because the thing sticky because everybody right now. People afraid say, yo, a big war I got broke out. You see what I say? From Tivoli all the way back to, you know what I say, everywhere. People are afraid right now because the price about to get extradited, the man that war go happen. You see what I say? So, right now, I can say to all the people, all the young Jamaicans, everybody in Jamaica, yo, you see what I say? The man wanted for gun smuggling and drug smuggling and them thing there. You see me I say, you might feel say, yeah, the man is a big part of the society, I don't need him or whatever the case may be. But understand this, you know me I say, a war, you know, a war, a civil war, or whatever you want to call it, you know me I say, that not going to work. That only going to hurt Jamaica. You see me I say, if we don't start war, if man ever start kill man because they're going to extradite him, that not do nothing for our country, you see me I say. So all I can do is suggest to the people, if a data for him, a data for him. You see me I say, if you know, let Dodos or whoever, you know, let them are the bigger people, and them did a control the thing, so, and them for set the example like Jesus, you know, go up on the cross, you see me I say, if man take one for the country, take one for the country, you see me I say, not the country if you take it for him, you know, I'm a one person versus the other 2 point something million people in our country, you see me I say, so basically, real talk right now, the people them for build, understand, say, yo, no war, no burn down building, no shooting, killing, no for go on, you see me, I say, because that not going to solve nothing, that not going to stop the extradition, that not going to stop nothing, you see me, I say, so, just understand that, and just right now, a time for build, and meds, and focus on positive things, you see me, I say, you know me, I say, people, what, you know, the government, the next election, people, Only need for either stop vote for the JLP, PMP, or whoever, no third party. Only need for come together as one that country and establish a new party or something, because yo, nothing has changed. Every year you hear say Jamaica get worse and worse and worse. Me never yet hear say it get better. You see me I say? Every year man are dead, every year youths are dead, every year there's no job, every year this, that appear bad things every year. You see me I say? So basically the government all the weed thing. You see me I say, fuck with that. The weed thing for legalize. You see me I say, even if a spliff deal, man, for legally have them spliff deal. Cause you don't know say Jamaica, you don't know say a bunch of weed babies and thing. You don't know the thing set. So it's like a weed man them smoke, the artist them smoke weed, the youth them smoke weed. So it's like when they have all the weed and I say, yo, man can't have a spliff deal, man for God jail. Fuck with that. Look how much other place in the world. You see me I say, we weed legal, you see me I say. So that not work, you know them thing they, you just look for arrest people unnecessarily. You know what I'm saying? That are the most strain on the justice system when you arrest people for weed. You know what I'm saying? A waste of time that. You might take a focus on locking up gunman and killer and murder at them thing there and allow the weed thing alone. You know what I'm saying? To all of the people them, you know, all the Dodo supporters, you know what I'm saying? Just understand, say, you know, it's a step that has to be taken for the betterment of the country right now. Cause if you keep him down there, then America might just cut off Jamaica. And you don't know, say Jamaica, you know, down to the bauxite company. You see me, I say aluminum. Now we make, you know, we don't make aluminum, you know. Alcoa and Alcan and them place, them company, they're not owned by Jamaica. They're owned by foreign countries. You understand me? So there's certain treaties you have to abide by. You see me, I say, cause the trade and embargo law and them thing, that you can't just say, alright, what you gonna do? Make it white dust and ship it go away. If America stop cut you off and them thing there, you see me I say, cause all the import, the sugar, everything where we export and them thing there. You see me I say, we export everything and import food and clothes and everything. You see me I say, so if other country cut we off, we fuck. You see me I say, what natural resource we have where we gonna live off of? You see me I say, or we are pay off with debts them and them thing there. Oh man are travel and them thing there. So for the betterment of the country people, just understand, say yo, I just a step the goal in on them and they have to make right now. Maybe you don't want to do it personally, but from a political standpoint and for the betterment of the country, that have to happen. You see me I say? At that me say a CV, you know. Dance and music review, iplife.tv. Yeah, YouTube, big up everybody that support the thing, you see me I say? And just right now, I just say the thing there. Oh.
Russian, turn up my boy. That nice and boy change like the weather. The boy them sell me out. Where them do it for? I could have chicken or pizza. Tell me, why you do with that pizza? You never talk like Lisa. Them sell me out. Them Lisa. What make you do with that pizza? Use me father to get visa. Yeah, the little fool never real to the thing deep in.
A chase time.
Lift your head up high, limit is the sky. You just keep on trying. Oh no, your brother you must not deny. Over the money, jealous style. Forget a blight, you make him die. In this way, you know it no easy. Don't make money, make you freaky. Jump church, make you live a GP. Oh no, in this way, you know it no easy. My best friend of bills make him premium. My brother won't kill me for Gigi. Oh no, yo. The youth them want rich fast. 12-year-old exam them no pass. Reach 15 and drop out of class. Come back on a quick fi call your boss. And them now work and so them be flash. Love tell you how them angry and cross. Me attack this and me no want to no laugh. But most of the shatter them hungry na raw. Yeah, food them come fi eat off. Me not tell you nothing with season or sauce. Them now approach you with no knife and fork. Make we play with part, help them change them talk. In this way, you know it no easy. Don't make money, make you freaky. Jump church, make you live a GP. Oh no.
Some man a general. Every ghetto youth. Man a godfather. Man a general. Them for no. Man a general. God of peace. Angel of death. Every ghetto youth, don't fret. From you up life, you up everything. Them couldn't stop my brain. Can't take my life. Jah love me so. Can't take my soul. I'm going back for everything and more. I'm unstoppable. Each and every day I'm a break. Beg Jah, step on the earth, more of a stay. Me try for be a decent man, but still, when they come for me, all I can see is getting killed. So this mood of voice will never sound familiar. When I rise.